What's up, my bear cubs? Jada Bear here, and today we're playing Roblox, and on Roblox we're playing Candy World Obby, because today is Lollipop Day, and I'm playing with both of my sisters, except Gabrielle can't play with us, but she'll still be here talking with us and watching us. So Jack-a-puppy, you can come and join me now. You can come join now.
You say no.
Oh, perfect! I already see lollipops for Lollipop Day.
Wait.
And there's a couple of other people playing, too. Okay, I'm waiting. Wait, can I go in this candy house?
No.
Oh, yeah, it's an obby.
Okay, I was trying to go in the candy house behind, but it wouldn't let me. I, like, fell through the world. So, first we got to jump on delicious chocolate bars. Oh, there's also white chocolate. Yummy, yummy. Oh, and put in the comments if you like lollipops, which I love lollipops, all kinds of lollipops. And second off, if you had any lollipops today, which I did not. Oh, and then we have some packs of gum. It's called Loxalicious plastic gum. That sounds very disgusting. I wish I did not read that. That sounds like some nasty gum. Seriously.
Wait, what?
Maybe it's like trick gum, like for pranks. And then it looks like these are like Twizzlers or maybe like strips of candy gel or something. There we go. And then we have some yummy little wrapped up candies. Delicious, delicious. What? I am good. I haven't died at all, except when I tried to get in the house behind us, and then it killed me because it wouldn't let us. All right. And then, oh no, we have a movie path with a lot of candy corn. Ooh, I gotta be careful. Okay, I'm not gonna, like, sing it. And then we have chocolate chip cookies in milk. Always delicious. Okay, I guess I was a little too close to the milk and somehow died, even though I was never in it. What the? I just jumped onto the cookie and it made me die.
I died.
I'm supposed to jump on the cookie.
That was for Jacqueline because she just walked on the milk and then just made it to the end.
I didn't walk on the milk.
Wait.
You did. You went to the cookie and then you walked to the other
cookie. I think I might have accidentally touched the milk. Oopsies. Whoopsie. Ooh. Okay. It said I died.
I'm not even.
I know.
What level are you? Oh my god, you're on level 9 and I'm on level 6. What? It still keeps killing me on the cookies. And I'm just trying to jump on the cookies.
Oh, for a second, I thought you were jumping on the milk, and I'm just like, this
reminds me of the McDonald's obby. If you've seen the McDonald's obby, you know exactly what. So we were playing the McDonald's obby for French Fry Day from last week, I think. And I made it I made the video this week. But I was trying to do the McDonald's obby, and it was the McDonald's signs. That's what it was. And then at the ending path, it was the grass, and it just kept killing me.
That you had to jump on me to survive.
Oh, look! There's a gingerbread house with a gingerbread man. And it looks like we have to go inside. Oh, and I have a question for you. So I've seen stuff like this before, like on Pinterest. So here's a big question to think about. That probably doesn't have an answer. So, is the gingerbread house made out of the gingerbread man's flesh? Or is the gingerbread man made out of house? That is the question. Which I have no answer to. And this is seriously a maze that I might get permanently stuck in. Oh, never mind. I just found the way out. Oh, and then it looks like we have spilled soda. I remember there was spilled soda in the McDonald's obby. And then we had to go jump on the ice cubes. What? Oh no! I actually touched a little bit of the corner.
Oh.
And I was almost done too. Almost. Oh my god! You're already on level 12. You're too fast, Jacqueline. Like, slow down.
I'm not even, like, trying, and the lag is also killing me, so.
I like this game. This is a pretty easy obby, but not too easy. That's not fun. All right, it says, jump on the candy. Oh, wow.
Oh, it's way too easy. Whoa. It's really fun.
Okay, yeah, you gotta. Whoa, yeah, you gotta jump on the candy. Why? That is
like, it keeps
fast.
Me lagging at the same point, and I just keep on dying.
Oh,
dying.
No! I'm stuck in, like. Maybe it's marshmallow fluff. I don't know.
Jin, you're going to be stuck on this one level. It lags on the same exact
one. Oh, no.
Every single time.
But I love that there's just random lollipops all over the place. Perfect for lollipop day. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. Like, I keep trying to jump on this one candy, and it's, like, defected. Kind of looks like Starburst. Oh, oh, oh. I almost missed it.
You don't
it.
Even have to jump. Like, you just walk.
It just, like, set me past.
Yeah, you don't even have to.
See, I do have to jump.
No, you don't.
It helps.
You just go.
It helps jump.
No, it doesn't. Every time I jumped, it killed me.
Oh, no. I didn't press the forward button in time. Oh, and again. I wonder how many levels there are to this obby.
I don't know, but I'm like,
I almost got it. Level. I was like almost on the edge, almost.
You didn't even touch it.
What kind of level are you on?
Looks like hot dogs.
What?
It does.
That sounds disgusting. PTSD. This is supposed to be a candy obby, not a hot dog
obby.
What if
it's a gummy?
Some of these candies are just like shooting me past. Ice cream sandwiches! Oh, what obby did we do that we had to jump on? Whoops. We had to jump on ice cream sandwiches.
Don't know. We've played so many.
I remember there was an obby that we had to do that.
I got past the lagging one.
I can't remember which obby it was. But I definitely remember jumping on ice cream sandwiches.
It gets harder and harder every time, Jacqueline. You know it.
But yeah, check out all of my obby videos. I have quite a lot. I almost have 10 obby videos. Oh, we get to jump on. No, I don't have 10 yet, but I almost do. I have less than 10, but more than 5.
We've done over freaking 8 million.
I know. This cake looks really good. It's triple layered cake with cherries
on
top.
You're gonna be stuck on the hot dog level.
It does look like hot dogs. What the?
Yeah, I just died.
Oh, Jack, and I see you up ahead right there.
Yep, I saw you.
Why does Zoe keep sneezing? Oh, man.
Your mouth.
But yeah, this definitely looks like hot dogs. Oh, no, you know what this reminds me of? It reminds me of, like, those big packs of candy gummies.
That's what Gabby
and
said.
It has, like, the food on it, and they're, well, I mean, in it, as gummies. And there's, like, those hot dog ones. Oh, I just died. Yeah, I remember there's, like, a hot dog, burger, pizza, fries, and soda. Oh, and popcorn. And I think there's spaghetti, too. I remember having those when I was, like, a really little kid. They were so good.
Come on, let's do this.
Grab you from here. Yeah. Oh, no! I was a little too close.
I'm gonna yeet Zoe.
What?
Oh,
no.
My god, what the heck?
Level 13 must be really hard.
Oh, no, the level you're on was harder.
You all the way to the finish and you hit the checkpoint and then you made it to the checkpoint.
Yeah.
What? I don't even know what you're talking about.
Get the seed in your body.
Go.
Oh no! Well, I gotta cut off my heels. They're making me die. Gotta cut them off. Oh, what? Ah! My character did a split in the 1 foot that hit the red, made me die. That's rude.
Wait, Jan, so you went like this. So this is the red line, and you went.
I jumped too far and I died.
Well, Watch. So you went like this, jump.
Yeah.
I completed
basically.
It!
This is gonna get harder.
I'm still gonna be stuck on level 13. Yeah, this obby is definitely getting harder and harder. I thought it was gonna be easy the whole time.
No.
It was an easy beginning, and now we're just dying a lot. Inside and out. Yeah, I hope this is not a long obby, because me and Jacqueline Puppy... yesterday was hot dog day, and we were going to make this video playing this hot dog obby, and it was, like, pretty weird and crazy, and, well, the reason why you don't see the video up on my channel and why you will never see the video up on my channel is because we canceled making the video because we were trying to go throughout the obby, and it was just not ending. Like, Jacqueline made it past 100 levels, and it still wasn't ending. So we just decided to quit, because I don't think there was actually an end to that obby. It was torture. I mean, at least it had a really catchy song. It was fun, but it was too long.
We spent half an hour for nothing.
Yeah. And then we just decided to quit the video. And then we couldn't find any other good games that would work for Hot Dog Day for yesterday. So, no video for Hot Dog Day, sadly. Sometimes that happens. Like, sometimes I plan on making a video for a day. And, like, very rarely I just can't make a video for that day because the game just doesn't work. Like, once there was a pineapple day, and we tried to do a pineapple obby, and then the video went almost an hour long, and then we quit. And we didn't even get to finish the obby. We had to quit. I was on the last level. It was just too hard.
I finished it. We finished what? What obby?
Pineapple obby?
Yeah, I finished it, and you were not on the last level. There was more.
Oh, yeah, there was one more. But, yeah, that was also too hard, and we just quit and didn't make the video for... Pineapple Day, whenever that was.
I finished it.
Well, we quit the video, and that just hit me. Oh, no. These look like Twizzlers. No, these are Twizzlers when they go hard, and they can just yeet people with them. Oh, no, I just got hit again.
I hope that's not blood down there.
Nah, it's just candy.
Yeah, no.
At least that one didn't yeet me.
Once you get onto lollipop level, you'll understand.
There's a lollipop level? Perfect for lollipop day. Oh, that one just yeeted me. This is gonna be a hard level to get through.
Which one are you on, hot dog?
No, I finished that one. I'm on the one after. It's with the red things that are spinning.
Only the red ones.
Yeah.
Only the red ones.
Yeah?
Only the red ones.
What are you talking about? I'm so confused.
The green one.
What? No, on my
another?
Obby. No. On my obby that I was just on.
There was God, it keeps eating me.
Multicolored balls, and it's just like, only the red one.
Oh, okay. Hey, I'm gonna pause this video because I think it's gonna take me a long time to get past these, so I'll come back in a couple of minutes. And I already completed it. It took me 2 tries. The last try, all I did was I took my time, I stopped at each thing, memorized the pattern or whatever, and went when it was safe. So now we have some yummy pies. With big chocolate death sticks, apparently.
What's this?
What kind of pies are these? Oh, they're cherry pies. Cherry pie is pretty good. You know what's not good? These chocolate death sticks! They keep killing me! Jacqueline's not okay.
I'm fine.
What level are you on?
26.
What? I'm only on 14. How are you so far ahead?
Remember, I'm the master at Albies, boy.
You're not the master at Albies.
And who is?
No one.
You?
No, I am not the master at Albies. Alright, I think I'm going to pause the video for this one, too. Basically, I just got to jump on these pies and avoid these chocolate death sticks that look like really long Tootsie Rolls. So I'll come back when that's done, because that's probably going to take me a long time, too. Alright, I completed it. It took a bunch of tries, but it only took a couple of minutes. And now we're jumping on, I think, all these sugar cubes. And there are way too many sugar cubes. There are so many sugar cubes, and it's just like a mess in the air. And there's just some sort of annoying car just beeping outside.
Probably one of those people who are at Gemini.
No, I don't think it's someone beeping the car. I think it's the car beeping itself. Oh my god, it's giant gummy bears!
Look at their faces.
Wait, I see their faces.
They look so gummy and yummy.
Gummy and yummy.
It's perfect! It's my candy bear cubs.
I'm done with the obby.
What?
Yeah.
What? Oh my god, that was so quick. But look! It's my bear cubs as gummy candies. There you go. So if you're subscribed to me, you'll look like one of these cute little gummy bears.
Yeah, it can be any color, even tie-dye.
Yes. Gumballs! Gumballs are delicious.
Jacqueline the winner!
There's a lot of gumballs.
Yeah, for the checkpoint thing, it says winner.
Oh, I see it up there. On the board, you say winner. And then I'm on level 17. So I have like 10 or 11 more levels. Oh, Hershey's chocolate bars. Jacqueline, do you remember the pattern for the Hershey chocolate bars?
Yes. Middle, left, left, middle.
Alright.
Gestures.
So far, all of these candies are delicious.
Middle.
Ah, the middle didn't work. For the last one. It killed me.
Oh, then it's right.
How could you?
It's right.
All right. Middle. Left. Left. And right. There we go. That worked. The car is still beeping outside and it's really annoying. What in the world? There's a bunch of lollipops in like this red. It looks like fruit punch. Delicious. There you go, fruit punch and lollipops. Reese's puffs. Nope, it's not Reese's puffs. That's cereal. Reese's oh no, Reese's I fell off. I fell off of the Reese's.
Beat 'em up, not beat 'em up.
I don't care, you need to eat them.
What?
Whoa, wait. Devlin's coming.
Careful on the Reese's. Oh, I fell off. Oh no. I was doing so good.
Yay! Bro, this is what a winner looks like.
Jacqueline, what are you wearing?
Beauty.
You're wearing like a squid hat. What in the world?
Weirdo human non-winner.
And then I know you have some sort of path, but what's really sad is that you don't get to see other people's paths. You just see them floating in the air like a demon.
I'm a demon.
Oh, we're at Skittles. Why are they transparent?
I'm a demon. All right,
it says only the red ones. Oh my god! You're a demonic Skittle. No, Jacqueline, you're a demonic Skittle because you came out of the Skittles packet. Ah, Jacqueline! You killed me!
Wait, Jacqueline! Did you walk on my path? Wait, were you walking on my path?
No, I was on top of your head because I was trying to jump on the stuff. And then you were there, and then I actually jumped on your head, and then you were moving without me. And then, like, I fell and died.
Skittles!
Yeah, be stuck. Oh, this looks like giant starburst. We can't touch the red, though, because that will kill us. Is deadly starburst. And I just touched it. After I just said it was deadly and to not touch it. But it was on accident, of course. Obviously not on purpose. Or was it? Bum, bum, bum. But no, it was not on purpose.
I tried.
Candy canes! I love candy canes. Oh, you know what this game is reminding me a little bit of now? This game reminds me of when we played, what was it called? Oh, it was called Guess the Image, and we were celebrating it for, like, some sort of holiday for a food, and I did, like, a bunch of different, like, food ones, and guessing the images of candy was one of them, and candy canes was in it. And I love candy canes. They are, like, really, really delicious. Gabby.
I did nothing.
And then this could be, like, more candy goop spread across or something. What are you wearing now?
Steven.
Oh, my God. Jacqueline. Stop! You're scary.
Demon.
Demonic.
Demon.
Yeah, you are a demon.
He's coming for
demon.
You.
Demon.
Stop! You're so demonic! Demon. What in the world? Oh, there's ice cream! There's demon. Ice cream cones, and then ice cream sundaes.
Demon.
Stop! You're so scary! Oh, speaking of ice creams, go check out the two videos of me playing Ice Cream Van Simulator. Which, Ice Cream Van Simulator is a pretty fun game. It's like where you get to sell ice cream and do a bunch of other stuff. And I made two videos of it. Gabriella, don't care. I don't care! I also do not smell it.
Where are you, Jaden? Are you still on the ice cream?
Yeah. Where else was I?
Demon.
Stop! What even candy is this?
Demon.
I fell off! Probably because of the demonness. Gabrielle, please stop.
Demon.
It's taking me a long time to load up.
Demon.
I don't care about your demoness. Go away.
No.
Demon. You're a candy demon. I keep falling. You steal kids' candy. wait, Jacqueline. Let me try to hop on your head and then use your path to try to get me past this level.
Yeah. Over here because I path everywhere else. Hold on. I'm not.
Where did you go?
I don't know. Hold on. Make your way onto the third one.
I can't make it to the third one. I've only been able to make it to the second one.
Okay, I'm on the second one.
Why can't you just make out to the platform?
Because I can't on my path.
Because you're a demon. Oh, I don't think I can.
No,
I fell off your head.
Because I moved a little bit.
No, you need to take her to the finish line. You need to take her to the finish line.
What? No.
Yes.
Because I still want to do the other ones. Just this is going to be really hard.
Demon.
I can't go on your head. Go somewhere else. Like, it's. Like, go on the actual platform.
I can't. There's demoness. Oh, wait. Here I am. Go on my head. Wait.
Don't mind us just cheating. Jacqueline!
I was using my pad. That doesn't work. Stop moving my pad.
I like it.
Where are you? Like up.
At least see your shadow, and it's terrifying. No! Oh, man. All right, I'm gonna pause the video because this level's probably gonna take me a long time. But basically, I have to do a lot of climbing and deal with Jacqueline's demon-ness. Little candy demon. All right, so I just wanted to unpause the video so that way I could show you what I'm doing. But basically, after that stuff, there's a bunch of weird, funky jumps and climbing to do. And then I have to do more funky jumps and climbing in the shape of Broken Arch. Oh, yeah, and we still have Jacqueline the Demon, which is not helping me at all.
I will steal your candy.
Bad. And now I'm going to try to get through this again. I finally finished it. As you can see, it took me way too long to do that. And now we have a gingerbread man that says this way. Now we're going to be following the, whatchamacallit, the Skittles ladder. I really do be tasting the rainbow.
I'll walk the demon pathway with you.
Oh my god, you little demon. Oh, this is so creepy! Because we're about to finish, and while you're walking here, you can see all of the levels that you just completed.
Demon.
That's so crazy.
Am I actually just demon?
Yeah, you are. The little demon. The little candy demon. Oh my god. I see some good treasures over there.
Demon.
Alright, let me save. So, I see that they have other games. Oh, I just got a badge for completing it. Oh, are these like... Are these body shapes? Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, they are.
I want to have...
Oh, you know what? I can be a candy demon. Wait, nope. I'm being a bear cub. Wait, do I have to go on it? I'm a bear cub! Look, I got like a little chubby bear body, and then I have little claw feet and arms. Oh my god, I'm a bear cub. I'm a Jaden bear cub. Yes, it's a dream come true. Oh my god, there's speed. Jaden, I don't need speed.
It did
change. Is there?
Demon.
No, that's a bear.
Demon.
Is there like any bear hats or anything?
Nope.
Aw. Oops, I accidentally clicked that. Oh my god, I'm clicking a lot of hats. Uh-oh. How do you take off hats?
Die.
What? Well, because of this monstrosity!
Demon.
Oh no! And let's get
Demon.
A red path. Alright! Oh, on the dance floor.
Whoa.
On the dance floor. Alright, if you made it this far, make sure to leave a like on this video.
Demon, make sure to subscribe to
my YouTube channel to become a bear cub like me or like the gummy bears. If you haven't already, make sure to hit the notification bell so that way you know when I make a new video. Don't forget to check out my old channel and my sister's channels, Jackal Puppy and Gabrielle Kitty. Comment down below if you like lollipops, like me, Jackal Puppy, and Gabrielle Kitty. If you had any lollipops today. And you can also comment down below, hashtag Candy Demon. And make sure to stay bearalicious. Bye, guys.